Good morning. Please have a seat.
Thank you.
So Kaushleen, please give a brief introduction.
First, my name is Kaushleen and I completed my 10th class from Kendriya Vidyalaya number 4, and then I completed my 12th from Bright Public School. Then recently I just completed my graduation from LN Lakshmi Narayan College of Pharmacy, where I pursued B.Pharm. Then now I am looking for a job, and my parents are government servant. They both are government primary teacher, and my sister pursuing BBA from Jaipur, and my brother preparing for
NEET. Yes. Okay. So Kaushleen, as you said, you have pursued the course in pharmacy.
Yes.
Why do you want to make your career in pharmacy?
Because I see the people who is living living or suffering from many diseases or discomfort. So I want to help them.
Okay. It's a good desire. So we already have so many pharmacists in our country, in our area. What different thing you will do?
I will try to connect with the people. How you will keep yourself healthy and avoid such things that harm your body, and you have to knowledge about the medicine what are you taking, and that's it.
So not only giving medicines, you will give some
suggestions.
Okay. Thank you so much. Now Kaushleen, in pharmacy I can see in your resume you have written so many things, and I can understand you are a good student of pharmacy. Please tell me something that makes you happy in your life.
That's later I don't want to pursue B.Pharm, but my parents or my one guardian suggest me to do this. If this will help you in life, in your career. Now I am after COVID pandemic, I'm able to learn how important is information about the medication, how it comes to the market. Then I want to part of, and now I'm part of this thing. This makes me happy.
Good job. Thank you so much. Now you have little knowledge of medicines and you learn this thing in pandemic time. Yes?
Yes.
Now please tell me how learning this thing will help you in your future for your family.
For family, as you know, so many diseases are evolving by consuming different products. So medicament products are increasing, and the pharma sector are growing during COVID pandemic very broadly. So it will help me if I am able to make my companies or distributor for others by selling my products, my own products of medicines. Then it will help.
Exactly. So is this your dream, to sell your own products?
Yes.
And make your own company? Yes. Okay. So Kaushleen, I have seen some people, they struggle to share their problem. Let's suppose if they are struggling with some body problem, physical, so they are able to share. But if they are struggling with some mind problem, maybe they are depressed or something. If you get a patient who is struggling with any kind of mind problem. So what will you do in this case?
In this case, it is a very rare cases. In that scenario, we have different medicines. It comes under narcotics. We have to that person monitor every time after giving medicine, and that medicines only can be given by the specialist of that field. And generally, these medicines remove their stress by sleeping. Sleeping, it just induces their sleeping cycle.
Okay, so that things come under narcotics. Okay. So, Kaushalyan, have you done any kind of achievement in your life? Have you achieved something that makes you happy?
Yes, I once am part of cycle rally, which is held in our in Gwalior. It was organized by my school. In that time, our IAS officer or some senior officers were there.
Okay. And what did you learn from that race?
Just give something to the people, or where were you taking something, trying to give something.
Not only take, just always give something. Okay. Kaushalyan, please tell me about your skills.
Later, I am very introvert kind of person. I just hesitate while speaking to the people, especially with the girls. But after joining FEA, I remove my stress. Now I can talk with anyone.
So, please tell more about your skills.
Once I want to learn something, so I will learn anyhow if I am interested. And I can learn very quickly.
Good job. Like, learning things quickly will surely help you. Please tell me one thing that you have learned very quickly.
From where?
From anywhere.
Very learning thing.
Like something that you learned very quickly, very fast.
Like reading, writing.
Anything.
Anything I can learn. But the part is, I am interesting or not.
Okay.
The thing is,
so if you are interested, you can learn it quickly. Thank you so much. Now if I talk about your greatest fear, what it would be?
The person which we love or connected, one day we know we lose that person, but I always fear to them which I love. That's why.
Losing people is your greatest fear. So, Kaushalyan, I want to know, are you a creative person?
Yes.
How?
I am very good in arts, not in drawing or painting, but I do so many creative things when I was in 7th or 8th standard, I made some toys with clays. Some kind of science projects, and my team were part of science exhibition project which is held in our Gwalior when I was in 10th standard.
Great. Now can you please tell me how your creativity can help you in your career? How being creative can help you?
Do not run in the same way, just trying to do something different with the people, learn from others how they are doing, how we can do the same thing with different perspective. Like so many times we can see the in especially in government places where people are very discomfort or very suffering from something, where people don't help them, where people do not help them, where you can help the person out. Let's take example of I want to become pharmacist. Person which comes to me to ask how will I take. So I can I will help them, but I'll help him. You will take at this time with this. And do not consume while or after eating that medicine.
Good. Like you will be telling them some reaction or
precautions.
At last, I want to ask, why do you want to work here?
What?
Why do you want to work with this company?
This company? Because first, I'm very interested in doing this kind of work, and my BPharm also related to this field, so that's why I want to.
Good job. Thank you so much, Kaushalin. Now we will be telling you the results soon. Okay? Now you may go.